Mario! Woohoo! I've not been able to do a good Mario ever since I hit puberty. Okay, just gotta. Now promoting my streams, Okay, let's I'm looking for weapons I'm looking at weapons Peach can use in Super Mario RPG. Yeah, it's just I'm watching a movie later today, and I thought I'd kill time by streaming some Super Mario RPG. I have over 3 hours till the movie anyway. Let's equip our new stuff in case I haven't already. Let's unequip whatever Mallow has. Because from now on, my party is just gonna be Mario, Geno, and Peach. Okay, equip. Let's give her a wake-up pin. Nice, Mad Duck. Hi, Sergue, however you pronounce it. Sorry, my Spanish is garbage. Years of Dora the Explorer wasted. Okay, let's head to Star Hill, because that's apparently where the next star piece is. To Marymore, talk to the flower, and the Stargate will open. Oh, that's just the exit. To Star Hill. This is the Star Hill. This is Star Hill. Wishes, which were transformed at the Star Road, fall from here. But some wishes that haven't been granted yet are falling because Smithy destroyed the Star Road. Frog Fuchsia's mentioned hearing about a star piece on this hill. Let's see if we can find it. Okay. Wish I had some cricket jam. That's Frog Fuchsia's. I hope my baby's cute. It's gonna be born as Hisashi Nogami, so not cute. Okay. Oh shit, my screen just... The action command is different for this hammer. Wow, that... Master Doom did a lot of damage. Because nearly every weapon has its own action command. Shit. I hope Peach learns a revival spell later down the line. How much HP do you have? See, it was not over 9,000. Can't wait to start a family. Okay. Nope, that's not all the... I wish I weren't such a crybaby. Hey, this one's private. Who do you think you are? Oh, that was Mallow's wish. Come on, our quest for the star piece is important. Everyone's counting on us. We gotta hurry. Sorry about that. It's just that I'm embarrassed about my wish. It's okay, Mallow. It's okay. Okay, hopefully we don't... Oh, come on. Wow, Peach's slap is so strong, she can cause visual glitches. Damn it. Let's try super jump. Okay, right after the effect ends, that's when the... Shit, I meant to use it on Peach, not Mario. Yeah. She should take some notes from Daisy in that regard. Please don't have a... few. Oh, it just exploded. Nice. 69 damage. Yeah. Nice. I got a pick me up back. There we go. That opened the gate. If I could just get that melody. Please don't have a Master Doom. Oh, god damn it. There we go. Almost had to reset progress. And increased defense, nice. Damn it. And now Peach is dead. And Bowser leveled up, not that it matters, because I'm not using him. When does Peach level up next? Level 11. I want to be a Vald class baker. The hunger, oh, for some food. Nice. Prepare for a lot, and I mean a lot of barking. I know from experience. Oh shit, he just left Gino at one hit point. Okay, let's try the action command again so I can get the timing down. There we go. Just when it's about to end. fight this guy. Oh, that just killed her. So if I don't guard it, then my party member dies. And I only have two pick-me-ups left. Great. Okay, let's try to guard it this time. Oh, it missed. Never mind. What's this? Please let Mallow find his— wait, this wishes. It's from my mom and dad. They're wishing for me to come home. This isn't the time to be crying. They're waiting for me to come home. Come on, Mario. We've got a busy schedule to keep. I'll make you eat dust if we don't hurry. God damn it, another mammoth. That should do it. There we go, that killed him. Damn it, messed that up. Oh no. I want to be the best treasure hunter in the world. Ironic, because I just finished playing Pikmin 3 earlier today. Okay. Can't go there. I wanna be a great plumber like my brother Mario. Really? Is that the only acknowledgement Luigi gets in this game outside the credits? There it is. There's gotta be like a boss or something. This has to be a fake out. There's no way this is that easy. Okay, I guess it might be the real thing. You've come a long way, but your journey's not over yet. There are 3 more star pieces. Oh, yeah! Okay, now let's find our way out of here. There we go. Okay, Seaside Town. Let's see what's here. In the middle of the ocean is a pirate ship. You'll find it. I mean, there's a... A pirate lives there. His name is Jonathan Jones. He isn't very nice. Okay, I get it. Now, what are you guys selling? A star has fallen into the sea. The pirate probably... Man. Okay, since this place isn't selling anything, let's go back to Marymore to buy some crap. You'll win her heart? I don't know. Does that improve, like, her healing or something? Let's get a maple syrup and, It just occurred to me that that Marymore does not sell pick-me-ups. So I'm gonna have to go all the way back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Great. Occurred to me that I don't even have many coins to begin with. Yep, that's all I'll be able to afford for the time being. Unfortunate. It's disappointing. Why did they not let Luigi be a party member in this game? It's like outside the Mario and Luigi series, the only RPG. I mean, actually, he was also in the Mario and Rabbids games and Super Paper Mario, but in the Paper Mario series, barring Super and this game, he's just basically just been a cameo character or a side character. Let Luigi do stuff in RPGs again, please, Nintendo. So I'm low on coins. Finally! It took you long enough. I am the elder of this village. I got to my exalted station in life by pleasing my superiors, which is something I do well. A star has fallen into the ocean. I need it for a certain purpose. You must find it for me. Hello there! You're Mario, right? Do you remember me? We met at Tadpole Pond when I was still a tadpole. I've graduated from Frog Fuchsia's school, and now I'm searching for the meaning of life. It has been so quiet around here, it's almost eerie. Is something going on? It probably doesn't concern me. But if you have any frog coins, I've got some neat items to sell. I don't have enough for any of these. Oh, what's this way? Huh. It's a shore. Okay, see. Time to see what's over here. Oh, it's another cave. Been a while since people came around here. And I'm too broke to get anything. I'll stop by later to get some stuff. Still, that's annoying. Oh, damn it, those are... Oh, come on! So every time, never mind. Great, Mario just got poisoned. Okay, that thing is dead. Damn it. I keep messing up with Mario's new hammer. Cause I keep thinking it's the regular hammer. Nice. Nice! Mario just leveled up. Super Flame. Geno also leveled up. It increases magic. And Peach leveled up. She definitely needs more HP, so let's give her some. So has Mallow. Everyone except for Bowser leveled up. Oh, blooper. It's blooper, not bloober. Sorry to burst your bubble there. Okay. Go for the stars first. Bitch. Damn it. It's just left. Damn it. Why are they all going for Peach? Who's it gonna poison? Peach. And it just left. So attacking a blooper once will cause it to flee. No bloopers here. Oh, I forgot to rest up. Oh, wow. So when you charge it perfectly, Geno does that little jump. Got it. There's no way to block this, so let's just let Mario get poisoned. And it did nothing anyway. There we go, that did it. Again!
There we go.
Where does this lead? Ooh, a treasure chest. A max mushroom. We're done for. A giant squid just got a hold of us. This ship's going down fast. We have arrived in the sunken ship. The door to the cellar is locked with a password consisting of 6 letters. 6 hints. Decipher the password using the 6. Yeah, let's go back and prepare first. And now Mario's dead. If he doesn't survive this, I'll just reload. Okay, there we go, it's dead. Now let's Now let's just retreat, because... Oh, I don't have to go back through the... Nice. Okay, now let's head back. Let's get the Nautica, and I can't even afford it. So that's just great. Oh, right, Peach does nothing against that guy. Turn someone into a scarecrow. Gino. There we go. Nice, I now have enough. Coins to get that dress for Peach. So she won't take as many hits. The ship sank into the briny sea because a giant squid attacked it. Some people went in to survey it, but they never came back. Okay, now let's go through the sunken ship. Oh, it's just one Greeper. This'll be easy. Okay, dry bones. Oh, wow. That did a lot of damage against it. How much hit points do you have? Let's try Geno Beam. So you need to use to consume FP to do damage to these guys. From what I can gather. Okay. Let's take down the big guy first. Damn it. Mistimed it. Mistimed it again. For the secrets of the six hints. Damn it. Come on. All that did was 20 damage. Wow. And Peach is dead. Nice. Let's see if Geno Beam does anything against these guys. Not much. Damn it. Finally, it's dead. Damn it, it's timed. Finally, it's dead. Wow, did one damage against Peach. Nice, Peach leveled up. She can now put all the enemies to sleep. Thank you. There we go. Oh my god. There was an S in the word. Okay, so the first word letter has to be S. So. Can't believe I just wasted. A honey syrup. Okay. First letter is S. That was nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. Make the springs line up. Damn it. There we go. Flower. It is found on the bed of the ocean. Okay, first letter is an S. Found on the bed of the ocean. Okay, there is an S in the word. It's just a word with an S. It doesn't have an S at the beginning. Okay, it's got an S. You find it at the beginning of the ocean. Or the bottom of the on the bed of the ocean. Nice, Mario leveled up. Let's increase magic. So has Gino. Let's increase his magic as well. Also Mallow. Increases attack. There's an S in the word. Oh my god, I love Super Mario 3D Land. Okay. S in the word, found on the bed of the floor. Come on, out of... Okay, thanks for letting people. There we go. Damn it! I was doing so well. Game design. There we go. Okay. Has two vowels. S, there's an S, it's on the C bed, has two vowels. S, C bed, two vowels. Has an S. Found on the C bed, has two vowels. Okay, this is too much crap. This is way too much crap to deal with. I'm running. Oh, sleepy time only works on one enemy. There we go. It's asleep. Oh, wow. That instantly took care of it. Okay, let's use... Now let's jump on the dry bones. Come on. Oh, so I do have to fight it, it seems. Woohoo. And now Mario's asleep. Missed. Hmm. Oh, come on, not Peach again. And great, now she's dead. I only have so many pick-me-ups left. Joke's on you, I'm immune. Two hours before the movie. I got time. Okay, has two vowels found on the C. Two vowels on the sea floor. Damn it. Two vowels on the sea floor has an S. Damn it. Nope, these don't count as actual coins. They're counterfeits. Damn it. Damn it! I was so close! Okay, there we go. Four consonants, two vowels, four consonants. One of those consonants is S. Two vowels, four consonants. One of those three consonants. I know one of the four consonants is S, and it's on a C. Okay. We're getting there. What am I supposed to do here? Ah, I get what I'm supposed to do. Damn it. There we go. What's this? Another mushroom. At least two consonants are side by side. Two of the consonants are side by side. Two vowels. Okay, four consonants, two of which are side by side, one of which is an S. Two vowels. It's found on the seabed. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Okay, I'm back. Here's what I have to do. There we go, a mushroom. Knew it was a good idea to conserve. The R comes before the L. Found on the seabed. No, it can't be coral. If only I could get look at the hints again. Oh, right, because the... They made it plural, didn't they? I guess they made it plural just to fuck with us. Mind, that wasn't it. The R comes before the L. Let's try. There we go. All right, Marina, I'm on my way. Jesus, does every Mario RPG have to have a blooper fight of some kind? Okay, one tentacle down. Oh, great. Does group hug also... Yeah, it does. Okay, one to go. Okay. Right, because squids have 10 tentacles. So we have, I believe we have 4 more after this. Timing group hug. Hopefully I time it right this time. There we go. I thought Gino had a fearless pen. Does it go through its effects somehow? Okay, this is where I believe the boss is. Oh wow, it just randomly popped up. Grip hug. Okay. Take care of the tentacles first. Maybe I could Geno beam this. No, that didn't do that much. Like 14 flower points left. Ah! That blooper looks more like a Glunk from the Kirby series, to be honest. Okay, let's see what Super Flame does. I know this strategy is slow, but I'm doing what I can to conserve FP. And great, Geno's dead. Great. Let's give some honey syrup. Yes, freebie. See what Geno World does. Let's just use Geno Beam, it's cheaper anyways, and I actually know how to use the action command. Group hug. There we go, it's dead. Still not over. From the looks of it. Hope I'm on the right path and it just didn't loop back somewhere. Bowser leveled up again. Hopefully pure water works against the Reacher. Yes, it does. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Coins. Money, money, money. What's through here? Hello, it's me. Okay, another shroom. I have a feeling another boss fight is coming up. Not sure how it's gonna top the blooper, but we'll see. Oh, come on, it's an enemy. Let's hope he has something good. Oh, so it's immune to fire. Thank you, freebie. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna reset the game. Just hope he has something good. You know what? I'll probably come back for this later. I have a stream to do. Okay, green sheep sheeps. Didn't take much to kill that guy. Nice, another defense up for Gino. Oh wow. Now fire doesn't work. Oh, who am I kidding? This is Mario. Of course fire is gonna work underwater. Got an able juice from that. Nice, nice. I think we know what's for lunch. God damn it. I meant to use it on the... Starfish everywhere. Take care of the blooper first. And it just flees. Zero.
right there.
Arr, what's going on here? Who are you? What? You're looking for a star? I'll let you see stars, RR. Anyway, you're out of luck. You see, whatever falls into the sea becomes Johnny's property. Got that, matey? Oh, and one last thing. Read my lips. We ain't letting you through. Got it?
Okay.
Just escaped because he knew he didn't have a chance. Mario just leveled up. As has Gino. To increase his magic.
Alright, you're stronger than you look. Better warn the upper deck. Come on, mates.
Okay. It's in here. Mushroom, nice.
Alright, where's the intruder? I don't see him. Did he get away? There he is. Get him, boys. What the? How dare you dodge the...
Do you realize who you're talking to?
Hey, how'd you get up here so fast? Well, your luck is run out. We don't take kindly to strangers here.
Missed. Let's try super flame. Actually, no, let's not use any fire. The hammer did a good enough job. One to go. The last one always just flees. Now Mallow is leveled up.
You're pretty tough, mate. Alright, I'll let you through to Johnny's place.
Okay, I have a good supply of flowers remaining. There's the star. So you're the Mario, eh? Arr, arr, arr.
Not much to look at. Well, this star fell into my sea, so it's mine. If you want it, you'll have to fight for it.
Great, now Gino's dead. Okay, whoever's using Teams, please shut up. Finally guarded that. Wrong enemy. Only 47, wow. Let's see if Super Jump does anything. Jack shit. What does Drain even do anyways? Like, I don't see them healing anything. Like, if they actually healed anything, I would know. Because there would be an indicator. Let's try Geno Beam. Bad fellas. How about it, Mario? Mario versus me. Wanna mix it up? Good fun.
And good for you, too. Alright. Here comes my backup.
Now it's just a one-on-one Mario versus Jonathan. Fire orb did anything. Let's try super flame. Now let's try super jump. I get to go again, nice. Nice. Freebie. Another freebie. There's no way to block this. And it missed anyway. Nice. Freebie. There we go, finally, he's down.
I'm impressed, matey. You've earned a star. Think of it as a souvenir of our fight. There we go. 5 stars down and only 2 to go.
I have just over an hour left until the movie, so... let's see how far I can get in that time. There's the exit. Let's see what seaside town's selling.
You found the star. Well done. Shot? It's no wonder. My impersonation of an ordinary person was flawless. Your search for the stars has worried Smithy. So if I take that star back to him, I'll earn brownie points. This is the way to get ahead. It's futile to try and fight me. Just hand it over nice and easy. So that's how you want to play it? What do you think will happen to the real inhabitants of Seaside Town?
What are you doing? No, don't do that. No, please stop. Castle? Blades late. What's taking him so long? We need to get out of here. This is just great. Mario caught up with us. Only one more thing we can do now. Though we may rust a little, we may have to swim for it.
Not so fast there. That star is a gift to me, mate, Mario. You spineless dogs have no code of honor. We'll make you walk the plank.
Leave Mario the pleasure of wrapping things up here.
I guess we'll have to take our disguises off now. Group formation!
Knew there was something off about your skin. Hey, it's the guy from the trailer for the remake. Shit, that did a lot of damage. Gonna use Water Blast again. Mario's especially vulnerable to it. Not Water Blast again. Gonna need to do this 30 times, it seems. Oh, someone's gonna die. Of course it had to be Peach. Use Willy Wisp on Geno. Not another one. Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. I'm gonna stop saying bitch before Twitch bans me. There we go, he's dead, finally. You just got boned at TW, you just got boned at TW. There we go, we got our star back. Smithy is now in the race for the star pieces. What horrible surprises might he have in store for Mario? The shed key? What's that? To Mario. Knowing you must have been in breeze knocking down Yared, eh? By the way, my pirates say they saw a huge axe flying across the sky. It's probably one of Smithy's nasty friends. Go get him, pal! Well, my gills are failing on me, so I'll be heading back down. Drop in whenever you have time, okay? Your true mate, Jonathan Johnny Jones. Thank you, Johnny. Okay. Anyway, time to do what I came here to begin with. Is 999 coins the maximum amount of coins you can have in this game? I hope not. So where is the item shop? Guys, you're free. You can get out now. Phew, thanks so much. I've had enough of cramped, old, dirty old places like this. Hey, fella. You got us out of a bind. Peace, brother. It was mighty unpleasant in here. Thanks for helping us out. Thank you. Yeah, thanks a lot. Be sure to stop by. Yeah, stop on by. Thank you for freeing us. I gotta get back. But stop by the inn. See you there. Mario's. Thank you for saving our little town of Seaside. They did torture me a little, but it's nothing to worry about. Here, this is for you. A flower jar. Haha, thank you. Weapons and armor shop. Okay, parasol for Peach. Okay, the Troopa Shell is next in line for Mario. Let's get that, and the Double Punch for Geno. Let's sell some of my old weapons. Okay, let's... Okay, sailor cape and sailor shirt. What does freshen up do? Oh, let's the party move again. I'm not gonna use the Yoshi cookies since I have no idea what Yoshi does. Alright, I think we're... Okay, let's set off. Let's save and then continue on our journey for a bit. Probably gonna travel to one more area and then I'll end the stream. I have under an hour left before the movie. Probably ask Frog Fuchsius first. Have you been to Seaside Town yet? Something odd. I just I didn't softlock myself. The star that you're looking for, at the far side of Land's End, is a town made up of reformed monsters. A mouse came by the other day, and I overheard him boasting about a star of theirs. I don't know exactly where this town is located, but if you follow the road, you'll get there. Okay. Blue Void, that's just more Blue Void. That's the sea.
There we go. Land's End. I'm probably gonna get to the Monstro Town and then end the stream. If I can make it there. Oh, wow. And great, Peach is dead already. That was quick. Oh, shit. 42 damage. Wow. Okay, some recolors. Did zero damage. Okay, there we go, it's dead. Oh no. What an idiot. Okay, let's kill this bee. Oh great, they're resistant to magic. Joke's on you, Peach is immune to sleep. Killed it in one hit. Great, now she's a mushroom. Bowser leveled up, not that it matters much because he's on the bench. Welcome to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Okay. You can cross the sky bridge in one of three ways. However, if you fall at any time, you lose. Let's do normal. Nah, I'm good. Avoid the pits of sand. Again, he's already asleep. Okay, that Fink Flower is dead. He's already asleep. Imagine wasting your moves like that. To go. There we go. Oh, wait, never mind. Just looking up where you're supposed to go.
Great, it's a Lost Woods type level. I am supposed to fight those guys. I have half an hour left. Missed. Peach just leveled up. Oh, is comeback a revival spell? Finally got one of those. And Mario was leveled up. Great attack, and of course Gino was also leveled up. and improve his magic. Now Mallow is leveled up. Haven't been here in a while. That's incredible. You know, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'd love to finish Land's End, but I kind of have other plans. So, thanks for tuning in, everyone, and I hope to see y'all in the future in a later stream, and hopefully in the next stream we could potentially even finish this game. So, everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. I hope to see you in my next live stream. Bye.